It's a very nice feature and it allows you to be very creative. Step 1. Go to the Insert tab on the ribbon. In the Illustrations group, choose the Shapes icon. A drop-down will show so you can choose your shapes from that drop-down and copy them onto your slide. 2. You've already positioned your shapes on your slide in the desired position. Now select both shapes by holding the Shift key down and clicking each shape. Or you can click over the shape and drag to include in the selection. Then find the Format Contextual tab on the ribbon and choose Merge Shapes. When the drop-down shows, choose the Combine option to make your new shape. This slide just explains what each choice in the Merge Shapes drop-down list will do. Moving forward, we're going to look at another nice feature that you can do in PowerPoint to One important point to note is when you use the text box in the Merge Shapes item, you choose it from the Insert tab, Shapes, and the text box that is shown in the drop-down menu. All right, what I'm going to do is I chose a picture background and the word hello, and I'm going to have the word hello reflect the picture that is in my background. So I will draw the text box on the slide, type the word hello, and I used Cooper Black, 88 points. Then I chose a picture and entered it onto my slide. Next, I'll position the word on top of the picture as shown. And finally, step 4. Select both word and picture by holding the Shift key, and then choose Merge Shapes and the Intersect Shapes choice. And the results will be as you see below, with the word hello picking up the colors from the pictures